am I, your special island. Come to me.
Mysteries.
Most people long for another island, one where they know they would like to be.
The mysteries of
I
light.
I will find you.
The mysteries of light.
I may call you any night, any day. In your heart, you'll hear it calling you. Come away, come away.
Be used to crucify him. The crucifixion. Jesus is nailed to the cross and dies. The glorious mystery is the resurrection. God the Father raises Jesus from the dead. The ascension. Jesus returns to his Father in heaven. The coming of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit comes to bring new life to the disciples. The assumption of Mary at the end of her life on earth. Mary is taken body and soul into heaven. The coronation of Mary. Mary is crowned as Queen of Heaven and Earth. Start by making the sign of the cross and blessing yourself. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Come to me. Come to me.
Amen.
Despite the chilling sky, the one I love is constant though. Seasons come and seasons go. She will abide with me, my darling evergreen. Constant though, seasons come and seasons go. She will abide with me, my darling evergreen.
You'll find me where the sky meets the sea. Here am I, your special island. Special island, come to me, come to me.
Those people long for another
Bali.
According to his suggestion, if you can only pray one mystery a day, the four sets of mysteries might be prayed on the following days: the joyful mysteries on Monday and Saturday, the sorrowful mysteries on Tuesday and Friday, the glorious mysteries on Wednesday and Sunday, and the luminous mysteries on Thursday. The joyful mystery is the Annunciation. Mary learns that she had been chosen to be the mother of Jesus. The Visitation. Mary visits Elizabeth, who tells her that she will always be remembered. The Nativity. Jesus is born in a stable in Bethlehem. The Presentation. Mary and Joseph take the infant Jesus to the temple to present him to God. The finding of Jesus in the temple. Jesus is found in the temple discussing his faith with the teachers. The mysteries of light. The baptism of Jesus in the river Jordan. God proclaims that Jesus is his beloved son. The scourging at the pillar. Jesus is lashed with whips. The crowning with thorns. Jesus is mocked and crowned with thorns.